And there it is again.
A way to zoom that to see the car closer? No?
I honestly don't think so.